So good morning students, today we are going to introduce our next lesson, that is chapter number 7 of geography. So students, as we know that human beings, they were social in nature and lived in groups rather than living alone, and they were nomadic and somehow they moved continuously in search of food and water. So we have understood all these things in our previous chapters of history and geography as well. So somehow human beings entirely dependent on nature for getting their food, water and shelter. So in response to, or we can say in respect to time, they somehow learn new skills to grow food, to develop homes and better means of transport and communication. So somehow in this way they modified their environment. They modified their environment where they lived. Now from this emerged the first settlement. Now what is settlement? Settlement basically refers to the locations where people build their homes. Settlements are basically the locations where people build their homes. Now somehow around these settlements, human communities developed. Now what is a human community? So human community is basically a group of people living together in a particular area, and somehow they are bounded by a common culture and religion. So now depending upon the nature of environment and the needs of the people, settlements of different types evolved. Now these were temporary, permanent, clustered, scattered, rural and urban. So students, in this particular chapter we will be discussing about the different patterns of settlements and transport and communication in detail.